With the upcoming Memorial Day weekend, safety is very important. One of the things that I highly recommend people do is look at the weather, especially the wind. Anytime you get a small craft advisory over 20 miles per hour winds, it's going to be possibly dangerous out there. Another one of my recommendations is a safety plan. If you're going out there by yourself, make sure somebody in your family knows where you're at and make sure that you know what boat launch you're launching from. It's not uncommon that we get calls and people don't know where they're at. And just a friendly reminder, drinking and driving on a boat, the laws are very similar to the ones in a car. Blood alcohol level has to be 0.08, and we're all out here in full force looking for people who've been drinking too much. If you're going to be out there drinking, please be responsible and have a designated driver operating the boat.